Okay?
You would think so, Alex.
You would think.
We'll see what happens.
Okay? So when I'm in here, I'm going to go for my inside ties. You're going to be a good partner, and you're going to post away from him. Okay? So I'm in here. They don't want to wrestle here, so they try to stay away from me. What are they going to do? They post me away. All right? Snap. Keep your head off inside tie and post it. Now I'm going to post all the way to the ceiling until I get to the legs. I'm going to bring his hips in. Right here. See that one? His hips are coming in. Right here. Double leg. Tail leg comes up. Double leg through. Okay? You can do that or high crotch. Whatever one you want. Okay, this is pretty much the same finish. Obviously, if you're high crotching, double off and go. Alright? Again, inside tie. Be a good partner. Push over. Pulse on your shoulders. Snap. Step. Take the hand up inside and post. See that? With my head and hips are in. Head up, hips in. You see that?
He's strong here, guys. He's not bent over.
I bent over?
Bent over, I can sprawl. Right here, he's up tall and strong.
Okay. Alright, shoot. Cut across. He's got that? Again. Coming in inside ties. He doesn't want me in there. Okay? I'm snapping. I'm stepping. Hands come up inside. I'm posting. Head up. Hips in.
Okay.
Step up. Shoulder comes up. Double off. Right there.
One thing too, guys, is when I'm extending him here, that he might not even know that he's doing, is that I'm extending him here, but he's still keeping my head down. He's not letting my head come up here and extend. His hand's on the back of my neck.
See how you can't swim around right now?
Yeah.
That's what I want. Okay? I want to have his head down. I'm pretty much going to bait him to come up. I want him to come up. Okay, I'm stepping, I'm letting relieving pressure off his head, and post him right away. Okay? And make sure you got to do this timing now, okay? The hardest thing is probably the timing. You know when to do the steps and everything. Okay, so one more time. Watch closely. Be a good partner, push it away. I'm snapping, keeping his head down, stepping, start relieving pressure on his head, post it. It's all simultaneous, you guys. Feel it comes up, walk our bull's butt, double off. You guys got that?
You got it?
Yes.
Pretty simple. Okay.
Yes.
Who can say the steps? Say the steps right now. Snap. There it is. Just say that in your head, you guys will get it. Alright? One, two.